the 2nd Infantry Division, Medal of Honor, recipient. On June 6, 1918, Lieutenant Junior Grade Weedon E. Osbourne, a U.S. Navy dental surgeon, and his unit participated in the advance on Bourget, France, and encountered the enemy at Belle Wood. Osbourne threw himself into the work of rescuing the wounded. He was attempting to carry a wounded officer to safety when an artillery shell killed both men instantly. For extraordinary heroism, Lieutenant Osbourne was awarded the Medal of Honor.